Well, obviously facing off, and we've been dinged up there, so it's been a process. And Tyler just ended up getting the okay toward the end of the week. But even the other face-off guys, we were working with some other guys. But that's part of the game. Next man up. So we got to do better along the face-off area there. Better than the last game in terms of turnovers, but we still had costly turnovers, took away opportunities, put the defense back on their back on the defensive end, and a good team like Hofstra is going to capitalize on it. So got a little bit better in terms of cleaner play, but we still got to work to improve along those lines there. It's Towson, so nothing needs more to be said. There's certainly been a long time arch rival night game. Obviously, they're going to be they want the seniors to finish their homestand, at least regular season with a win. I think they've been bringing it. We had a great week of practice last week. They bring their lunch pail every day, so I've got no issues with their work ethic. We just got to clean up certain areas of the game, and I think we'll be where we want to be.